As the NCAA tournament approaches, there are a few teams that I want to see win and a few teams that I want to see lose.
Kentucky.
So besides the Final Four, there are some things that you can learn about the NCAA tournament regarding your goals as well. Are you bringing in the best people and are you eliminating the worst? Because with the NCAA tournament, it's the best teams, the best of the best are here. And even then, you only get one team that wins the championship. So are you bringing the best people in your life and eliminating the worst people in your life? And those people on your team, are they there when things get tough? Because goals are a year-round thing, they're not seasonal. See, basketball, these players are preparing all year as far as from training to practicing to lifting weights. It's an all-year thing with your goals. So are those people around all year supporting you even when things get tough? And last but not least, do those people put you in positions to win? Because with these teams, you have coaches, you have even the water boys and trainers that put the teams and players in positions to win. Now, are these people there to put you in positions to win, to hang up banners and win championships like TSU over here? So definitely look into March Madness, look into it a little deeper as far as you watch the games, have fun and enjoy. So that's all I got to say. Peace.